At JCPenney, we'd like you to join our club. A club where the members prefer traditions to trends and fundamentals to fads. This is Hunt Club, a line of classic, casual clothing that's always in style and always a great value. We do hope you'll join us. Hunt Club, only at
Probably the only thing sweeter than watching a two-year-old open a present bigger than he is watching his mom open a little one. Zales is every Christmas, with every kind of little gift for every kind of mom.
At the heart of it all.
Exchanging gifts has become a holiday tradition. And at JCPenney, so is saving 20 to 50% on the gifts you want most. Like Terry Line satin robes for her, Arizona jeans for him, and fine jewelry for everyone. Of course, if your present isn't just right, you can always exchange gifts with us, no matter where you are.
To help relieve your heartburn and give you something your body needs anyway, Tums has calcium.
What does my original Rolaids have?
An aluminum salt.
I think I'll try the calcium. The Tums.
Calcium-rich Tums.
What is luxury? Buying some $40,000 sedan? Or being able to sleep at night because you bought a car for a lot less that you really love? Chevrolet has the answer. Right now, they're making your money count on Chevy Cavalier with standard anti-lock brakes and $500 cash back until January 4th. I don't know about you, but I'll be sleeping well tonight. Make your money count. See your local Chevy Geo dealer today. Event ends January 4th.
Here at the Postal Service, they call me Santa Claus. This is my workshop. I'm in charge of priority mail, which is mostly gifts this time of year. Look, one of Santa's little helpers. For as little as $2.90, you get special fast handling of your holiday packages. We even have flying reindeer. It feels real good helping people enjoy the holidays.
Take one Christmas Eve, add a little whimsy, stir gently, then toss in a heaping scoop of diamond walnuts. That's what holiday memories are made of.
Sunday is America's Funniest Christmas Show. You never know who might drop in with gifts for everyone. It's an all-new America's Funniest Home Videos. Then it's special guest Andrea Barber of Full House.
Ho, ho, ho!
It's a special Christmas episode of Funniest People Sunday.
Doesn't seem like Christmas without us all being together.
Wednesday, will Brad spend the Yule with friends?
Christmas is not about being with people you like.
Then will Grace's sister spend the holiday with her or her married boyfriend?
All right, I'll stay.
Well, you should stay. I don't want you to miss Santa.
Grace under fire.
He's married. You might get lucky.
After Home Improvement, Wednesday.
To make moms and grandmas and aunts and girlfriends and wives and daughters happy on Christmas morning, Santa does not need a big bag. Zales is every Christmas, with something perfect for every Santa.
At the heart of it all.
I really like Rice Krispie Treats.
You can make them. They're really easy. I watch my mom.
Yeah?
First, you melt some marshmallow and margarine. Then, you pour in Kellogg's Rice Krispies. Then, you come out of the kitchen and put your hand like this and say, "They're finally done." Then you could take it out to dinner.
Kellogg's Rice Krispies Treats. And this holiday, make a batch for whoever drops in.
Thank you.
For hundreds more affordable gift ideas, watch for our holiday circular.
Sunday, Chevy Chase drops in for the holidays.
You have to check every bolt. A little knot here.
And he's feeling merry.
I was just browsing.
Chevy Chase in National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation on a weekend of holiday fun Sunday.
How come I gotta be Santa Claus?
A Christmas episode you won't want to miss.
No offense, but you're the fattest guy in the squad.
This week's Newsweek calls it extraordinary.
Then there goes Santa now.
Merry Christmas, oh ho ho.
NYPD Blue, Tuesday, viewer discretion advised.
From Channel 6, this is an Action News Brief with Rob Jennings.
Good evening. Tonight at 11, Pennsylvania Governor Casey's back home at the governor's mansion after his latest hospital stay. A ship carrying cocoa is a sweet treat this weekend for the Camden waterfront. Donald Trump and Marla Maples could get married by Christmas, and it's bagpipes galore tonight at the Spectrum. Phil Andrews with a heartbreaking season ender in football. AccuWeather's looking for a few snow flurries tonight. We'll have it all for you at 11 on Action News.
Snausages.
Dogs in search of the ideal snack.
Snausages.
Dogs love to snitch a snack and sneak a sausage, so...
Snausages.
A sausage-style snack.
Snausages.
But what will we call them?
Snausages.
Kennel rations? Snausages?
Yeah.
Sausage-style snacks for dogs.
My dog's Ziggy Zamboni, he's really keen. But he won't chew for new Pup-Peroni Lean.
New Pup-Peroni Lean. Real meat taste with 30% less fat than our regular jerky snack sticks.
Pup-Peroni, Pup-Peroni Lean.
A pooch will do anything for Pup-Peroni Lean.
It's been held over
till Thursday at Silo.
Get 0% interest
for 12 months
on everything over $299.99.
12 months, 0% interest
at Silo.
Governor-elect Christy Whitman on Issues and Answers, 10:30 Sunday.
J.C. Penney would like you to meet some of the smartest men in America. They're not just scientists or scholars. They're men who know about value. These are the men of Stafford. From the wool and wool blend suits to the all-cotton shirts and pure silk ties, the Stafford collection gives these men a very smart look at a very smart price, which is why the smartest men in America are wearing Stafford, exclusively at...
Take one Christmas Eve, add a little whimsy, stir gently, then toss in a heaping scoop of diamond walnuts. That's what holiday memories are made of.
We realize there still may be a few people who don't trust TV commercials. So, we came here. Father? Hmm? Which is brighter, the conventional watch light on the left or this Timex with the Indiglo nightlight on the right?
The one on the right.
Thank you for your time.
Oh, stay a while, my son. We don't get many advertising people in here.
This is really new.
Leave it to Clairol.
It's not a new hair color.
Not just another shampoo for colored hair.
It's the new Clairol Colorhold system. The way to hold on to perfect color. Between colorings. Daily shampoos and conditioners. Plus the twice a week color refresher.
It keeps my blonde brilliant.
My red ravishing.
The breakthrough is the color refresher. Just choose your shade. Use it in the shower and hold on to perfect color. Week after week after week. The new Colorhold system. Only from Clairol.
Hold on to perfect color.
To help relieve her heartburn, Original Rolaids uses an aluminum salt. But his antacid is Tums, and Tums has calcium.
Something my body needs anyway. I like that.
Tums!
Sunday.
We flip for the bed.
How about I get the bed, I lend you a pillow.
Lois and Clark tie the knot to uncover the naked truth.
So you really liked being with her, didn't you?
Lois and Clark.
Oops.
Sunday.
Doesn't anybody knock?
Monday, a Day One exclusive. The feared drug lord, Pablo Escobar, killed in a hail of gunfire. Day One reveals his secret home movies. The fascinating lifestyle of the rich and infamous Forrest Sawyer. Day One, Monday at 8, 7 Central.
It's comedies that'll slay you. First, the Connors go overboard decorating their house for Christmas.
We go for the national title.
It's a new Roseanne.
Ta-da! Liberace.
Then Luther meets his long-lost relatives. And they meet him. They're trimming the tree on an all-new coach right after an all-new Roseanne, Tuesday.
If you buy any of your gifts at Zales this year, Don't be surprised if the tree isn't the only thing that lights up on Christmas.
Is the hotel swimming pool.
I sometimes think my Taurus is safer than my living room.
I fill the entire back with groceries, and they still say there's nothing to eat.
For so many people, for so many reasons, Ford Taurus, the best-selling car in America.
Ultima 2 Eyesexxxy Shadows for sexy eyes.
I'm too sexy for my hat. Too sexy for my hat. What you think about that?
12-hour shadows from Ultima 2. Eyesexxxy. You sexy. So Very Merry is just $28.50 with any purchase at the Ultima 2 counter at JCPenney.
Next on Action News, Pennsylvania's governor gets out of the hospital and heads back home. A shopkeeper is killed tonight in West Philadelphia. A ship pulls into Camden carrying sweet treats, and big brothers and sisters share the Christmas spirit. Flyers, Sixers, football, AccuWeather, and more. I'm Rob Jennings, and Action News is next.
The biggest names on the senior circuit take aim at the top prize in their season-ending event. It's the final round of the Hyatt Senior Tour Championship tomorrow on ABC Sports.
Wednesday, the trial that's riveted this nation.
My dad had been molesting me.
I'm Diane Sawyer. Join us to weigh the evidence and reach your own verdict.
Murder in Beverly Hills, the Menendez trial, an ABC News special Wednesday after Home Improvement and Grace Under Fire.
Neil Diamond, the Christmas special. Brought to you by Zales. At the heart of it all, Zales, the diamond store.